a little similar with Terrace and PostProduct. I believe most of us, we have a smartphone nowadays, and everyone here have a smartphone. But do you know about what really makes a smartphone, and what a smartphone can do for us, and how a smartphone can change our life? What is a smartphone, and I will do research on both the advantages of this advantage of using a smartphone, and I will make several main points to figure it out, and I hope from this topic I will let you know how powerful our smartphone function is and how we can use it properly. First of all, what is a smartphone? Here is the definition. A smartphone is a cellular telephone with integrated computer and other features not originally associated with telephones, such as Android, OS operating systems, web browsing, and the ability to run software apps. And the first smartphone is developed by IBM. And what makes the smartphones different from non-smartphones? The smartphone's features clearly differentiate it from other cell phones, which at that time were just telephones that didn't need a landline. And maybe there is no standard definition that makes them different. Here is the advantages of using a smartphone. The access to internet allows the users to download applications, allows the users to use GPS when you go outside, and access to popular instant message service, and have a keyboard, and can deal with users' professional accounts, and instant send and receive emails daily, and there are also different smartphones on the market, like Android, Apple's products, BlackBerry or something. And the most, one of the most important advantages, I think, is that there are huge of applications, APPs, like in the sea. And like America, they use Instagram, Facebook to build up their social networking, and like Chinese, we use WeChat for daily life, and when you go out, that you may use some map and as well as GPS to make sure you do not lost your way. So here you will find out that our life has a very closely connection with our smartphone, and maybe we cannot live without our smartphone. Research on the advantages of using smartphone. Here says the research. It states that a smartphone is essentially a computer in one's pocket. It also says that a cellular phone can, the size does more than just cost 2-3 points, that it can actually serve as a functional laptop. That topic or this desktop replacement. So it means it can replace your computer, so that's just like a very small device, but you can use whatever you want. Here's the disadvantages of using a smartphone. Maybe you can figure out sometimes you do not want to use your smartphones, and it is bother you, like some functions is time consuming, and extensive smartphone use is addictive. It means you may use it to just for wasting your time, and you cannot just leave it from your hand, and lack of concern. concentration at school and work, and less time spent with family and friends. Maybe sometimes when we have dinner with each other, we just look at our phones, but without talking with each other. And access to dating sites has led to divorce. It just happens in the USA. And photo sharing and spend countless hours suffering and doing much more important things. Here's some research on disadvantages of smartphones. Research by Dr. Jones of University has proved that smartphones are affecting productivity in the workplace to communicate with families and also have effective academic performance with the pubs at the university, because most of the time they are just replying and sending emails. Here is a chart of how people use smartphones daily. Text messaging is the most powerful function, and internet use, video calls, emails, SNS, video music, and also teenagers like to use smartphone to avoid being bored and avoid others around you, like bother you sometimes, and find a good way to get somewhere. Finally, that is my conclusion. A lot of people are using smartphones today, and we could not see how essential they could be, because many its functions and abilities, such as access to the internet and work documents, indeed, these small handheld devices can really be a replacement for computers. But smartphones could also be time-consuming and can bring many social programs and economic programs. So we should use smartphones with cautions and distinguish which time to use smartphones and how to use it properly.